talking about packing weight, the best system to refer to is a backpack, which features three basic elements of distributing weight. First, you have the waist belt system that throws all the weight onto the hips. Second thing is the sternum strap that keeps everything balanced forward. And third is the adjustment straps on the shoulder straps that allow you to cinch up that weight and allows you to balance it in the center of your back. Now, the burn light system functions the exact same way with those three basic elements as well. First, you have a sternum strap in the front. This allows all that weight that's in the back to be pushed forward and held and balanced forward instead of pulling your back backwards. Secondly, of course, is the waist belt. It's sewn directly into the back of the vest and wraps around your waist and cinch it tight and secures tightly that way. And third, inside are the load-bearing straps that work just like the shoulder straps on a backpack, where you're allowed to adjust that and cinch that up and adjust that weight up into the center of your back as well. The harness system is built internally. We can incorporate this system in a variety of different styles, including a jacket for colder weather like we had this morning, a vest with large armholes so you have plenty of freedom of movement, and the strap vest that I'm wearing now. The strap vest is unique as well because it has large front load pockets as well, so you don't have to reach around the back to get your birds in the game bag, as well as the large shoulder pads that help distribute the weight as well.